The U.S. Senate votes to approve Sweden and Finland's request to join the NATO military alliance. China says it carried out live-fire military exercises in six areas around Taiwan, raising tensions in the area to the highest level in 25 years. U.S. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi meets with the Speaker of South Korea's National Assembly and other members of Parliament. Talks centered on security, economic, and climate issues. And in Senegal, the ruling party and the main opposition party both claim victory in elections, with results expected soon.